100% sure one Kaitlyn goes home and not one of us. That's better than taking a chance.
Aye.
One Kaitlyn goes home. 100%.
Yeah, I knew that.
So let's just go Kaitlyn then. Let's just all decide.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, of course, if you, yeah. But if Bessie goes to Kaitlyn,
so fucking hungry. Should we start prepping?
We got about 45 minutes.
Essentially, I'm going with any date you've been out.
she said it to me and Winston. And then let me kind of walk through it. She's like, oh, okay, I guess that makes sense.
But what? She genuinely believes you. She's going to put Rockstar up because it looks like Rockstar is starting to turn the line.
Yeah, but she's been in Rockstar's been in a one-on-one with her, too.
Right. But Rockstar and Sam have had no relationship up till this week, and Sam sees that. You're not dumb.
I hope so. Make sure.
That's my main point of talking to Sam tomorrow, is to make her aware that Rockstar has never said a single word to you at all. She is up your ass every time you're in the kitchen.
And they all also have that, like, motherly bond thing with Sam. You know, well, shit. Rockstar is acting like a mother. It looks like a fucking chicken
on herself.
But yeah, whatever. I mean, either way, her staying doesn't really hurt my game. It's more that I just don't want to be stuck with her here. Rockstar's here, we can work around it. We'll get her ass out. She wouldn't be able to get you out.
What?
Right. If Rockstar was here, she wouldn't even be able to get you out. What's she gonna do? Put you on a block? You'll win the veto. What's she gonna do? Backdoor you? One of us will win the veto, give the number of things.
Right.
What if
I agree?
You know?
I agree.
Let's get her out next week.
Okay.
If we have to, we can just get her ass out. But also,
pizza?
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 Alright. Should we start getting crazy?
Start. Oh. I need to pee. Ugh.